drive to left center field and deep, way back and gone. Cal Ripken gives the Orioles the lead, 4-3. Second home run given up tonight by Scott Erickson, and the Orioles are back on top on Cal's 13th homer.
It's called pitch identity, and Erickson worked right into his power. Cal was more than willing to get that body started a little too soon, but he threw that fastball in there. That quickened his bat, and look where it goes.